Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Wednesday. I generally upload on Friday, but we're expecting some rainstorms. And I like to film on the floor in front of our front door, which is over there. And I'm worried it's gonna be really dark in the mornings when I try to film on Friday. So instead, I'm gonna film today. In case I don't upload on Friday, I wanted to film how I am repurposing this Hobonichi Weeks from 2021 and how I plan to transfer what I'm doing in here into the 2024 Traveler's Notebook Weekly Memo. And then I plan to use this in my standard Traveler's Diner. So this is the Hobonichi Weeks band where you can keep a pin. I bought this a few years ago and the elastic part of it is no longer elastic. So as you can see right now, the pin can stay on, won't fall off, but I had to put a binder clip back here so that it will keep the band snug on the Hobonichi Weeks. Now, I initially was, a few years ago, would keep track of my meals, exercise, steps, weight in here in a Hobonichi Weeks. And then I started doing it in my Happy Planner Fitness. And then I sort of stopped. And then I picked it up again, I think at the end of September. And since I did not complete this Hobonichi Weeks from 2021, I decided to redate the pages in the back. So let me show you what I did. And then try it again and see if I could keep up with it. I whited out the date to make it work, 2023. So this was about mid-October. I decided to start keeping track of my meals here. Now in this little column over here, I decided to keep track of my sleep, which I was enjoying doing in my Happy Planner Fitness. And then here's my weight steps at the time. Okay, so that was our cuckoo clock. So over here, I'm keeping track of my weight and steps, my exercise, which this week I didn't start because I generally don't exercise on the weekends. And then there were some things that I wanted to try to keep track during the week. So like watering my house plants, when I fertilize my house plants, that's Kit Kat. When I water the backyard, when I used arm weights, I wanted to read more, write more, and then some face things that I was trying in the morning and at night. So this is the first real week that I tried using the Hobonichi Weeks as my meal tracker. And then down here, I had water stickers, water intake stickers. And so I decided to go ahead and use them, keep them down here. The dark blue is when I drink coffee, and then the red is when I drank water. So again, sleep tracker here, weight, steps, exercise, and then here was what I was tracking during the week. So it worked out pretty well. And then I have takeout stickers, and so I use that when we had takeout. So here's the following week. And then I've been moving these stickers around because if you keep it in one spot on the same page week after week, this will start building up. And so I didn't want to do that. So that's why I sort of spread out where I put the stickers to try and help keep it flat while I'm using up my hydrate water intake stickers. Now this is what I did in 2021. This was the layout that I tried out. So again, this is something that you can try if this is something you want to do. So I put washi on the bottom. I have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And then down here would be my little notes section. But here I still kept track of my breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snacks and exercise. And then up here was my steps and weight. And then my vitamins. So as you can see, I did it for 2 or 3 weeks in 2021. And then now we go back to present day. And this is where, so my mom fell. And so I was not interested in exercising any longer. So instead, I just kept track of my weight and steps, water intake, and then my sleep, and then my meals, vitamins, takeout. So you can see what that looks like. Now this is very similar to what the weekly memo looks like. So let me just flip to a blank page so that you can see what it looks like. This is obviously bigger than the weeks, but I sort of like this layout. And so I plan to transfer this information into here. I was keeping track of the weight in steps. I am actually thinking about, so they sort of have this, I guess it's sort of like a yearly, do they call this like a yearly layout? Because I think it does go to the end of the year. It does. So here I'm actually thinking about keeping track of my weight and steps because there's enough room to write it. And then back over here, I would still keep track of my sleep here. Hopefully by December, my mom will be feeling a little bit better that I can get back to exercising and then maybe keeping track of that information here. I'm still debating what to do. I still have, a month before I can really start using this and then decide what I want to do here. And again, I plan to put this insert into my standard traveler's notebook. And that is a look of how I am reusing my Hobonichi Weeks, how I plan to use the weekly memo traveler's notebook in 2024 in the traveler's notebook diner. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you like to see generally after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. I hope you guys have a great week. Kit Kat's right there, and we'll see you later. Bye.